Use of schottky diode. As we know that schottky diode is having very less knee voltage or forward voltage of around 0.3 to 0.4 volt or lesser also. So due to this characteristic, it is used for several purposes. It is used for switched mode power supply. It can be used for reverse current protection also. And similarly, it can be used for discharge protection and voltage clamping applications. And it is used in solar cell also.